What's going on, guys? AC130 Imperial here. I have some Call of Duty 4, not Battlefield Bad Company 2 anymore. I'm going to take a break from that. I'm going to try to change it up for you guys a little bit, get some Call of Duty 4, some Medal of Honor, maybe a little bit of Gears of War gameplay to you guys, just to change it up, you know? Also some Battlefield Bad Company 2. I'm not completely done. But for the time being, probably mainly going to be Call of Duty 4 and Medal of Honor and Gears of War. But anyway, I have some pipeline gameplay. Playing as the British S.A.S., the British Special Air Service. As you guys know, I have a new capture card, a new high-definition capture card, the Roxio Game Capture High Definition. If you guys didn't notice yet, it is having some audio problems, which is why I haven't been putting game audio into the videos, because it's really fuzzy and really loud. Only if I reinstall it will work temporarily, only for a couple days, and then it just goes out again. It's probably gonna be a new sound card issue. One of my buddies knows a bunch about computers, and he says the deal is gonna be most likely a new sound card. Right now I have the Realtek high definition sound card. Not working out so good so far. So I'll get that fixed as soon as possible, because without audio gameplay is very boring. But hey, at least I can still play in high definition, you know? My gameplay is affected so much more positively now that I can play on high definition. I can see so much better. I mean, on Battlefield Bad Company 2, you know, on standard resolution, that game looks terrible. But in high definition, it looks beautiful. I love that game. That game's just amazing. I'm really looking forward to Battlefield 3. Not so much Modern Warfare 3, because I can guarantee you Modern Warfare 3 is probably going to be the same gun and run, you know, boring old thing like I'm doing right now. Just typical first person shooter. Really not going to change much from Modern Warfare 2, but I'm a gamer, so I'll probably get it, play it maybe for a couple months, then get bored of it and sell it. So we'll see. Same with Gears of War 3. Gears of War 2, in my opinion, was just terrible. I did not like how it felt. I gave it plenty of time. I played it for about a month. I got to level, I don't know. I don't even know the levels in Gears of War anymore, but I really was disappointed with the Gears of War 2 gameplay, so I will be only playing Gears of War 1, because I don't have Gears of War 2. But really, I'm really looking forward to Battlefield 3, not Bad Company 3, just Battlefield 3. Also, in case some of you don't play Oblivion or the Elder Scrolls, they're coming out with Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim. I'm really looking forward to that. I had a lot of fun with the Elder Scrolls 4. And Fallout 3, I did not like at all. It was very boring to me. The controls were kind of not very sharp. The graphics, the audio was really not the best. And the setting, you're pretty much in a wasteland. There's no like scenic areas like in Oblivion, which is what I really look forward to, because on high definition, with these future generation consoles and future generation gaming appliances or whatever, like, gaming is really going to be getting pretty epic in the next couple of years. So I'm really looking forward to the high definition on Skyrim, so we'll see about that. Also, I want to give a shout out to my boys that I love very much. We got Gary Williams, Jake Beal, who's joining the Marines, July or August, he's leaving for Marine Corps boot camp. Got Nick Ravenscroft, Kyle Hicks, and Cole Caracappa. All those are my buddies in the fire science class. They are seniors at Washington, and gotta say, they're some pretty cool guys, so I just want to give a shout out to them. I love them, heart, no homo. Also, I was going to say, with these capture card problems, I will probably not be playing as much Xbox, because when I play Xbox, I like to record when my video is perfect, you know, good audio, good video. When the audio is just out, it does not motivate me to play. If I do continue uploading commentaries and videos like this to you guys, I will probably just put some background music in and just completely rid the audio, because audio is just annoying right now. The problem that I'm having, it's just I muted it, but if you throw a grenade or if there's gunfire, the audio is just it's just loud and it's fuzzy and it's really irritating. So I apologize for these issues. I'm gonna try to get a new sound card ASAP, because I can guarantee you that's the problem. I've done I've done process of elimination. I've gone through so much stuff. I can guarantee you it's going to be a sound card. And until then, the videos might get kind of boring. And I apologize for not getting commentaries into you guys. You guys have probably really been waiting for some. I really don't have a commentary schedule. I'm not really into commentaries. I'm not very fond of them. I'm really kind of the montage guy. I like montages. I mean, one of my most viewed videos was from Modern Warfare 2. It was my AC-130 and/or chopper gunner montage, which has about like 38,000 views right now. Then I've got a Modern Warfare 2 C4 montage. Some of you may have seen it. Others may not have. That's got about 33,000 around that area. Montages are my thing more so. Maybe not so many commentaries, but montages, maybe. There's probably going to be montages for sure once I get this capture card fixed. So we'll see how that goes. The game's coming to an end here, though. I've been doing pretty good. Haven't played Call of Duty for a long time, mainly just been Battlefield. But Call of Duty 4 is pretty fun. I really enjoy it. I also want to say, guys, I appreciate your comments on my channel. I've been looking at some of them on my channel. They're really positive. Some of you guys are humorous, and I appreciate some of those comments. I am going up in subscribers, and I appreciate you guys for doing that. I never got to get that across, but I really do appreciate it. Well, there you guys go. First commentary for a long while. Until the next time, I will talk to you guys later. Thanks.